Hello, my name is Esther Serrão from Portugal, from CCMAR. In this project we are studying which genes are expressed by phytoplankton communities under their natural conditions, and when we experimentally increase the temperature to the levels that are predicted by climatic models, to understand if we can detect signs of stress in the community before it can be detected with other methods as early warning signs. Hola, mamá!
What do you feel when you are in the Arctic?
Here in the Arctic, I feel first the beauty of the landscape makes me think of how sad it is that this is so affected. This is a part of the world that is so affected by all the activities that take place so far away, and all this the predictions that in a few decades there may be no ice in the summer in this region, when we see all this all the living organisms that depend on this. It's very sad to think about it. At the same time, it's fantastic and beautiful.